Mundine. Mundine.
Mundine.
Mundine. My name is Bronco McKart, and I'll be fighting July 14th at the Palms in Las Vegas against Anthony Mundine. I consider myself just blue collar. You know, I work hard, I train hard. You know, I'm an ordinary guy who trains extraordinary. That's how I feel about myself. I push myself to the limits in the gym every day. I come and I win. I'm just the working man's champ. That's how I consider myself. I'm nothing, I don't consider myself spectacular, flashy. I just come, do my job, win, and go. One time I got on Box Rec and it showed my alias is Superman, Bronco Superman McKart, and I said, shoot, man, who wouldn't like that? So I just adopted it and took off with it. The fight July 14th at the Palms in Las Vegas, it's going to be an exciting fight. It's going to be a good fight. Anthony Mundine is an excellent fighter. He's world class, just like myself. I think it's going to be, I think this fight to me, for me personally, is going to be more of a battle of will and desire than skill and technique. This is a fight that deep down I want to win for a lot of reasons. And it's just going to be, like, I believe it's going to be a grueling, tough fight. I really do believe it's going to be a possible candidate for fight of the year. I believe it's going to be that type of fight. I really do. That guy thinks he can beat the world. I mean, he's a very cocky, arrogant guy. Most of the time in every fight, we're all professionals. You know, I've had 64 professional fights. I've never gone into a fight where I've really had any dislike for an opponent, but he's a guy that I really don't care too much for. Just, I don't know him personally, but just what I've read and how I've seen how he's acted, the things that he said about the United States, I'm not too keen on this guy. He's a very good fighter, I will say that. But I'm gonna say the one thing that disturbs me most about the guy is during the 9/11 attacks when he was interviewed, he said America brought that on themselves. He felt like we deserved what happened to us. You know, I have friends, a friend actually, that I just fought in April, and we raised $10,000 for his, he got killed in the war, Afghanistan. He got killed by a bomb. And we raised $10,000 and cut a check to an organization called Mikey's Minutes, which sends calling cards to our soldiers overseas in his name. His name was Mikey Ingram Jr. So that's the extra motivation. For you to say that about this country and you want to come here for an opportunity to better your career, and you want to come here on the soil that you say deserved 3,000 lives in one day being lost, and countless others after that, if that doesn't motivate you, nothing will.